The B-1 is full of intricate systems that help the pilots better perform their mission. As such, they rely on the electrical systems to stay functional.
It's a massive amount that we do for this aircraft. So, a lot of the stuff, other systems rely on us for it, as well as the crew. It's stating with oxygen, air conditioning, pressurization. They won't be able to fly the aircraft unless that's all good. A lot of parts rely on our system to function properly as well.
Not only does the Ellsworth Electrical and Environmental System Shop ensure the aircraft is operational, they have also found a more efficient way to do so. Ellsworth E&E Airmen recently developed a new program using an eclipse tester that can turn a 10-hour ops check of an electrical system into a 10-minute process. Instead of the tedious process of checking each wire and switch individually, the program walks each user through the process and checks the voltage automatically. Using the new system saves the Air Force over 4,200 man-hours and saves Ellsworth and Dyess Air Force bases, who also use the Eclipse Tester, over $428,000 each year.
It's great knowing that we can test these instead of having one person here for a whole shift testing one thing. We can now test it quickly, so that way we can be able to go out and do other stuff that is needed with us instead of just bogging us down with off checks.
Continuous process improvement, where making every dollar and man hour count, is a top priority of the United States Air Force, and processes like the Eclipse system help our airmen focus on the full spectrum of their career fields. Reporting from Ellsworth Air Force Base, South Dakota, I'm Senior Airman Timothy Dischinat.